I definitely wanted to be doing some fundamental research. I'm here to do my master's in physics in the Uni Stuttgart. My name is Virat. I come from India.
My name is Pathamon Kongkhamvut. I am from Thailand. And I found it so amazing to study like tiny atoms, and physicists try to understand it more and more.
My master's thesis is setting up an optical lattice for ultra-cold dysprosium atoms.
Here we study frontier physics. The main goal is to study the scattering theory in cold temperature.
First year master's program, we have two semesters where we would take lectures and take laboratory courses and do seminar presentations and all the things.
But in your second year, you have a chance to just join a research group. We go to the lab for the whole year to finish your master's thesis. So they offer a lot of elective courses like quantum field theory, superconductivity, soft and condensed matter physics, ultrafast spectroscopy. They have a lot you can just choose.
We have these student rooms which are available quite close to the university. It's about 10 minutes to 15 minutes walk to the university or at the Max Planck.
So I received a scholarship from Max Planck, and it's a joint fellowship program between the University of Stuttgart and the Max Planck Institute.
So a master thesis can be carried out either at the Uni Stuttgart or at the Max Planck, but I chose to do it here in the university.
I choose to go to University of Stuttgart here because of the research group.
After coming to Uni Stuttgart, I was not very sure of what to expect. But once I came here, the team is highly motivated and very passionate about the subject, and I've been really fortunate to study under these professors.
I'm so glad that I chose to study in the University of Stuttgart.
For cutting-edge international research experience and also for a perfect work-life balance, I would definitely recommend Uni Stuttgart.